So it is now that we take a stand.